There are many ayat and a hadith that mention the magnificent impact that a small good deed can have. For example, the hadith in Sahih Bukhari mentions that the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said that if one of you gives a small date in charity from his pure wealth, a date that he wants, he loves, he's earned it, and he gives it in charity, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will accept that date, and he shall plant it, and nurture it, and water it, and it will grow and grow and grow, so much so that when on judgment day you come back and you see this beautiful tree in your good deeds, you might say, oh Allah, I don't recognize this good deed. I didn't do this. Where is this coming from? And Allah will say, remember that one date you gave? Remember that one date you gave, but your heart was pure, you had sincerity, you gave it for the sake of Allah? I accepted that date and I nurtured it. I allowed it to grow until the results of it is what you are seeing here. Our scholars say that perhaps what could happen is that you feed somebody and you don't realize what happens after that. You change his life around. You give somebody $10. In reality, you change his entire life. He goes on and he does something else. And all of the reward are going to go to you, and so on and so forth. One good deed, it's a domino effect, might bring about thousands of other good deeds, such that when you stand on judgment day, you will have good deeds, you don't even know where they're coming from, because you used every opportunity you could to spread the blessings of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala.